like Buddha. He's down in Moab.
Maybe.
And Hoodoo.
Hi. You know what I'm just beginning to realize? We've been food heavy this morning. So for me, that tells me their food is good. You're going to come here for the food. We got other great stuff, but mostly it's about the food. Chef, you probably agree with it because you're making the food.
Well, call me crazy, but that's kind of what I
Hi,
like.
Crazy. Say less. Now, let's talk about where we're at. This is an amazing pool area.
This is the pool area. I mean, it's great. It's fantastic. It's beautiful. It's set. It's luxury. I like to say, you know, we're a little bit of a rustic luxury here in Moab.
Booyah. Rustic luxury. What did you bring out to showcase? Seriously, man. I'm having a hard time restraining myself from the plate that's on there.
Well, we actually offer a slow roasted prime rib with cream spinach, mashed potatoes. You got a horseradish cream sauce and au jus. We'd like to do a little roasted garlic. And then one more signature that we'd like to do is our, it's a s'mores bowl. So in the bottom, you have actually graham cracker crust, Hershey's milk chocolate, roasted marshmallows, and then top it all off with ice cream and caramel sauce.
That part, that's what the kids say. Say less, that part. For you personally, what is it about, how do you like to relax? Because I know your job is stressful too, and we're talking about that, a staycation, you know, in Utah. How do you like to relax?
I think I love to go mountain bike riding. You know, that's part of the charm of Moab.
Can you do that around here?
We can do that around here. I also enjoy that great outdoors, and that's what makes Moab the best place there is.
Yeah, well, we thank you so much. Again, you're going to come for the luxury. You're going to stay for the food, everything. They wait on you hand and foot here. It's really, really amazing. What's the website for more info?
JosieWyattsGrill.com and the Hoodoo Hotel.
We'll put a link on our website, Fox13Now.com. We got more Moab, so stay tuned. See you guys.
We do want more. That part. Thanks,
Dan,
B.
I need some more towels. If you can get some more towels, Dan, I need some more towels.
I'll be right up, sir. Thank you. It's my pleasure to serve you. See more businesses that are operating through the pandemic, go to fox13now.com, click on the We're Open Utah tab. We have an interactive map that helps you find restaurants and shops in your area that are still open. And if you own a local business, we want to hear from you as well. Go to fox13now.com, click on the We're Open tab to share your story with us.